busy. Do you have any idea what time it is here on the surface?
Sarabel! The orbital platform is being attacked! They're everywhere! They sabotaged all the escape shuttles! And Tech is trying to hold them off, but... there's so much blood! Oh my god!
Isabella! Oh, please pick up.
Pater Noster, Cuius in Chilis, Sanctificetur Nomen Tuum, Adveniat Regnum Tuum, Fiat Valentus Tua, Secut in Cielo et in Terra, Panem Nostrum Quotidiano da Nobis Fortie.
NTCC, open up. Dr. Normandy, open the door.
Can somebody please tell me what's going on?
Ma'am, there's been an attack.
On Courier 12? My sister's on that platform. She's still alive.
I'm afraid it's not just the orbital platform. Several Magistrate's cities have been hit, including New Phoenix. Your clearance places you on a priority list of protected assets. We're escorting you to a secure facility.
No. No, you're escorting me to a shuttle. Instruct your unit to prep for launch. We're not leaving them to die up there.
I'm sorry, but that's not gonna happen. Courier 12 is a war zone right now. There's no way to make a safe rendezvous. Now please, come with me.
And hide out in a bunker with Magistrate oligarchs while my sister dies. Hard pass. I'm not going anywhere with you unless you take me to a shuttle.
Listen, Sarabel. Don't make this harder than it has to be. You know how this goes. You're either an asset, or you're a liability. I have orders to bring you in. Alive, if possible.
Is that a joke? I outrank you, Corporal. You're making a huge mistake.
You wanna pull rank? If you're out of compliance, you have no rank. My optics are transmitting and you're on record refusing your escort protocol. It'll be a clean shoot. So do me a favor and save me the paperwork.
All right, look. That won't be necessary. At least let me get some clothes on.
You've got 2 minutes. You wasted enough of my time already.
Is there a disturbance, Doctor?
Yes, there is.
How can I assist?
I need you combat ready, Phobos. We've got to leave, now.
Of course, Doctor. Right away. Will the Compliance Corps officers outside pose a threat to us?
Only if they get in our way. Izzy's in danger. We're going to find her with or without their help.
As you command.
Shit! They've locked us in! I need time to get this door open.
I'll hold them off as long as I can. I advise you to leave quickly.
Damn it, Phobos! I need you to come with me!
That would certainly be ideal.
Time's up, Doctor. Let's go.
Like I won't be coming with you after all.
No. Come on. We'll get you fixed up. Just stay online a little longer.
I'm afraid the damage is extensive, Sarabella. My battery is low. It's getting dark.
Damn it. You're coming with me one way or another.
transporter in route to launch facility. Kappa 1. Now mated to tower facility, Kappa 1. Proceed with final flight operations. boosters at 100% capacity. Fuel couplings disengaged. All systems go for launch procedure. Fusion reactors online. Guidance system online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Command ident authorized. Normandy, Sarah Bella, A. Prepare for main engine ignition. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Unidentified contacts are closing on our position.
Hostile?
I would advise you to assume so.
Seems like everyone wants to give us hell today.
Inertial confinement shields engaged. Deploying munitions and hardpoints.
Let's give some back. The Zero Space Engine? But that was years ago. That would mean...
This onslaught may not be our first attack on this particular enemy.
Someone knew they were coming. There it is. Thank God it's still in one piece. We've made it this far. There's a chance she has, too.
Thank you.
made it out of that. Someone must be looking out for us.
Indeed.
I've got the shakes. Find me a landing dock before I throw up.
Approach vector locked in.
Hang on, Izzy. We're almost there.